Both wrestlers absolutely spent, but they've still got to dig deep for 24 more seconds, particularly the Japanese wrestler. Time ticking away. Studnick has got the Japanese wrestler exactly where she wants. Perhaps she hasn't. There's a two-pointer for the Japanese wrestler. And it's come with 3 seconds on the clock. How is that for a play? Eddie Tosaka. Olympic gold medals don't get much more dramatic than that. Well, absolute heartbreak there for Studnick. But Eddie Tosaka, a three-time world champion, becomes an Olympic champion. And Japan continue their dominance in women's wrestling and win their eighth gold medal in Olympic women's wrestling.